know which building is strongest. Now let's see how it works with building A. Building A has 4 on magnitude 7. Now let's see how it works with building B. Building B has a broad base and more height. Now let's see how it works. Now let's see how it works with building C. Building C has more height but small base. Now let's see how it works. Building C and building A because building B is having broad base.